expecting a baby with boyfriend Travis Scott. Kylie Jenner is pregnant with boyfriend Travis Scott's child. The 20-year-old reality star and her rapper boyfriend are said to have broken the happy news to friends earlier this month at the Day and Night Fest in Anaheim. Multiple outlets are reporting that the youngest member of the Kardashian-Jenner clan is expecting her first child with her boyfriend of 5 months. It is even claimed that Kylie and 25-year-old Travis know the sex of the child, and are having a girl. The source confirmed the news to DailyMail.com, adding that the young star was around 4 months pregnant. TMZ first broke the news, with a report stating that Travis was telling friends his life was about to change. The further source told People magazine that Kylie was overjoyed about her pregnancy. "It is an unexpected but completely amazing turn of events that she could not be more excited or thrilled about," they said. Kylie began dating Travis back in April following her split from former long-term boyfriend TGA, who has a child, son King Cairo, with Black Shinna Rob Kardashian's ex. As news broke of the pregnancy on Friday, the rapper added his own thoughts to the mix, Snapchatting, then deleting, the comment, "Hell nah, that's my kid." 4 months ago, around the time she fell pregnant, Kylie went on a charity trip to Peru. Keeping up with the Kardashians, viewers were watching as a private jet made a pit stop in Miami to collect her, after she spent a romantic few days with Travis. In the months since, the two have since proved inseparable, and even have matching butterflies tattooed on their ankles. In recent weeks, social media savvy Kylie has been unusually restrained in her posts. Not normally one to be shy, she has refrained from any full body shots, instead posting cropped selfies of her head and shoulders, while skipping any public events. On Thursday, she shared one full-length shot with a group of friends, but hid her body under a baggy t-shirt. Day 1 as she captioned the post, the term commonly used to refer to old friends. She also shared a few images to promote her latest clothing line for Kendall Plus Style, which launched on Friday. Kylie has previously spoken of her yearning to have a child, even confiding in her grandmother MJ on an episode of I Am Kate that she planned to be a young mom. Indeed, there was wide speculation that she was expecting a child shortly before her breakup with TGA back in April. And while the rumor later proved to be untrue, Kylie made it clear she was keen on the idea of starting the family. "I feel like 30 is too late," she said on Keeping Up with the Kardashians. "Every psychic said that I'm only going to have 2 kids. Own life of Kylie back in July, she claimed was ready to get out of the spotlight and have a more normal life. "I can't do it forever," Kylie said. "There is an image I constantly feel pressure to keep up with," Kylie confesses. "And then there's the real Kylie." The sister of Vogue model Kendall Jenner added, "I do feel pressure to not let anybody down. Nobody has a perfect life. While Kylie may be young to start a family, she certainly has the means to provide for any child. Already a multimillionaire in her own right, thanks to her reality career and makeup business, Kylie also owns several huge mansions. And any new child will have plenty of ready-made playmates." Kylie's big sister Kim Kardashian and husband Kanye West are currently awaiting the arrival of their third child. The baby, a girl, is being carried by surrogate and is due in January. She will join Kim's older children, 4-year-old North and 1-year-old Saint Courtney's 3 children, Mason, 7, Anna Pope, 5, and 2-year-old Rain and 10-month-old Dream, the only child of Kylie's brother Rob. Kylie will be seen on Sunday on the 10th-year anniversary special of Keeping Up with the Kardashians. The show comes back for another season in October, and news of her pregnancy will certainly be a part of the show. This week, a new promo for season 14 of Keeping Up with the Kardashians was released. In the clip, Kylie is joined by sisters Kendall Jenner, Kim, Khloe and Kourtney Kardashian, and mom Kris Jenner. The women recreate their original opening credits from season 1 of their hit show. The series first hit TV screens on October 14, 2007. Season 14 is set to premiere on October 1, 2017. While it's not known where Kylie and Travis will call home together, the starlet has a slew of properties to her name. Kylie has a $12 million house in Hidden Hills, complete with 13,000 square feet. She also owns a $6 million home in the same area, according to TMZ. Last month, the star sold her third Hidden Hills mansion for $5.4 million, after buying it at $4.5 million and flipping it. She had a starter home in Calabasas that she sold in July. As soon as news of the rumored baby hit the Twitter world, fans and critics of the Kardashians and Jenners went wild. Memes and GIFs with hilarious captions were soon tweeted out. One Twitter user, that guy Marcus, wrote, "Kris Jenner leaving TMZ after telling them Kylie Jenner is pregnant the day before the KUWDK premiere." Pictured with it was a GIF of a woman in disguise rushing out of a building, in this case representing Kris Jenner. The KUWDK reunion special airs this Sunday. Another used a picture of Kylie's sister Kim Kardashian. It said, "How do people claim to hate Kardashians but literally stop what they're doing to talk about Kylie Jenner being pregnant? Talk about power." It was followed with a photo of Kim as she said, "Not bad for a girl with no talent." One person had an interesting theory, involving Kylie, Kim and Kanye. While Kylie Jenner became one of the top hashtags trending on Twitter around the world, the star herself enjoyed a more relaxed Friday. She took to Snapchat to share clips from her best friend Jordyn Woods' birthday. Kylie kept it casual in a baggy red hoodie layered over a black t-shirt with her long brunette locks loose. The group appeared to be at Malibu Wine Safari at Sadler Ranch. She was joined by Jordyn, Heather Sanders, Anastasia Stassi-Karinakolaou and Harry Hudson to name a few.